Hi, can you introduce yourself and about your FYP project?
Hi, I'm Lavina and this is Jingwen. So our project is basically a charity-based project. We are business computing students, so we have created a system that required a database. So this is our web page, this is our home page, and then we have a About Us page and Adopt Me. So basically our project is to advertise dogs and cats from adoption houses free for the first month. So let's see, if you like to adopt a cat, there will be a list of cats here to be adopted. So this is one of them. So there will be a details of Angel and then the contact information. Because it's a matter of life, we cannot just click adopt and then package is delivered. So we have to contact, meet face to face. And then we have a contact information. This is how people get in touch with us. Then we have a join us. We have a Facebook community club where people can join for free without no registration. And then we have a donation form. People can donate. And then let's say people fill in details, there will be a payment gateway. Just because we don't have bank license, of course we can complete our this, but the record will be in the donation. The record will be recorded in our database here. That's all. So our project is different from other similar websites because there are only two or three websites. And why us, we are different because we actually contact only the pet adoption house to advertise their dogs and cats, not our owners' dogs and cats. I think that's all.
Okay, thank you.